out of the question. So, Scott will be giving us just a teensy-weensy little drum breakette in this piece, which I'd like to dedicate in fond memory of Clive Bunker. He's not dead yet. Just, in fact, he was feeling very well last time I spoke to him. Scott Hammer's going to play this piece from the very first Jethro Tull album called Dharma for One.